this kind of abstract sketch. So I'm kind of using scale